I've been in this league for 13 years now, done a lot of great individual things. But if you don't win it all, you always end in a loss. That's really all that matters to me now. Being up 2-0, have the series in our hands. Still to this day, one of the toughest losses in my career.
Yes. I still really can't believe it. We worked so hard and so long for it. The team has been unbelievable, riding through ups and downs and always staying together and working, and I still can't even believe it.